Hampshire Hopkins. I'm from the National Oceanography Centre, and we've just returned from a very successful expedition to the Arctic. We've collected, filtered and analysed over 50,000 litres of seawater, collected over 150 cores of sediments from the seabed, taken hundreds of photographs of the seafloor and launched and recovered an underwater glider. And all this data is going to be used to help us understand how the Arctic ecosystem might respond to a changing climate in the Arctic.